It's too early to mediate in Ukraine war, says S. Jaishankar. South India gets its first Vande Bharat train today. Iran claims it has built hypersonic ballistic missile. Rishi Sunak to attend COP27 U.N. climate talks in Egypt.